Do you want to learn JavaScript or TypeScript development? If so, you've come to the right place. There are many resources to help you along the way, and a lot of them don't require you to spend a single dime or penny if you're in the UK. Two summers ago, my daughter was bored, and as she has strong logic skills, I suggested she start learning to code using free resources on the internet. I pointed her to online courses she could go through, and now she's passionate about coding and is training in computer sciences. Learning JavaScript and TypeScript can open up a world of possibilities in web and application development. JavaScript is the backbone of interactive web content. It's essential for any aspiring front-end developer. And TypeScript is a powerful superset of JavaScript, providing useful features such as static typing and better tooling, making development workflows more efficient, less error-prone, and globally more fun. Throughout my learning journey, I've come across various resources that have helped me master these languages. Here are my recommendations for resources, tools, and content to help you along the way. I've provided the links for each of these in the description. Now, first, Free Code Camp and Code Academy. These are the websites that I recommended to my daughter and that showed her that programming can be fun. Both websites are based on learning by doing, where you're given instructions and you can move ahead when the code that you've written meets the requirements. Both websites have a number of free courses that provide the first steps in different languages, including JavaScript and HTML, but also SQL, Python, and more. I've provided links in the description. If you're wondering how to start or which language to learn, this is really a good place to start. Less interactive is the Microsoft Learn course on TypeScript called Build JavaScript Applications Using TypeScript. Now, this is about 6 hours long. It's free, it's extensive, it's a good way to learn TypeScript. It provides helpful links to relevant documentation and resources all along the way. All in all, it's a very good starting point to learn TypeScript. The TypeScript documentation also has a nice TypeScript for JavaScript programmers section that helps you get started and explains everything nicely. A tool that you might find useful along the way is Run.js. It provides a sandbox to play around with in JavaScript and TypeScript. It provides you with the output of your code line by line, and all this for free. There is a paid version which gives you additional tabs and the ability to install NPM modules. However, the free version gives you everything you need to play around with JavaScript and TypeScript. Another resource, one that's not quite free, but it's relatively cheap and has the advantage of helping you do good for the world, is a website called Humble Bundle. They sell games, programs, and more importantly, books. Quite often these books are about programming, and I've bought books on front-end development, on Python, on blockchain, and often at a fraction of the price, because there are two nice things. The first is that you choose how much you're willing to give for the bundle. You can end up buying things for a minute fraction of what you'd buy them for elsewhere. The second is that most of the money goes to the charity. I say most because they do take a small percentage to run the website, and if you click on the link in the description, there'll also be a small percentage that go towards helping this channel. Talking of books, the Eloquent JavaScript free online book is a rich and complete resource to help you learn. And while I'm here, I should also mention that I've written a book to help you go through your first steps with JavaScript. It's nowhere near as complete as the Eloquent JavaScript book, but I've provided a link where you can download it for the amount that you like, including for free, obviously. If you know JavaScript and you want to go further, you want to learn React, for example, the tutorial on the react.dev website is really good. It walks you through the different concepts, such as what state and props are for, how hooks are used, and the common pitfalls to avoid. And it's only gotten better with time. Once you've done the React tutorial, you might want to continue with the Next.js tutorial, which is also very instructive and fun. And of course, if you prefer to learn Angular, the Heroes tutorials is also fairly good, and it has the advantage of being in TypeScript, so it can also serve as an introduction to that language. At least that's how I got to learn TypeScript. I'll probably take the time to go through it again once they update it with Angular Signals, which is the new reactive primitive they're introducing. And of course, helping you learn is also the purpose of this channel. So if you'd like to keep learning with me how to think like a developer, I'll see you in the next video.